Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to, I guess this is episode 2, you could almost say, of Star Wars The Force Unleashed. I'm really enjoying it at the moment, it's really good fun. It's just like a bit of a throwback game. It's good fun. If you guys haven't got this yet, get the Game Pass, honestly, and just get on it. Just look at all the games that you can get, it's absolutely incredible. So, I can't exactly remember where we last are. Oh yeah, no, yeah, I do. Yeah, this is,
Juno, I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
These guys just some panic transmissions. The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
I'm not looking forward to this. Yeah, but, I mean, I'm sure most of you would have already played this game, so you guys would already know what to be expecting. It's good fun. If I remember right, it's on Unlimited S. I'm in a bit of a situation here. Oh, that's not good. Oh, and we better move. Oh, alright, let's go. Oh, and now they want to support. Stop supporting where I need to be. Oh, they're all on turrets, I've just realised. Oh my lord, what is going on? I do not remember this many people spawning. Oh. Getting messages on Snapchat. Just have to wipe these guys out. Oh my god, these guys just don't back up now, do they? Oh my god. What's gonna be the easiest way to get rid of these guys? Really? One of those. Okay, we need to evidently do something to this, but I don't know what. But I can't remember. Oh, and now I'm really low on health. I'm in a real bad situation. I can't move. Dude, well, okay, he's dead. Alright. So we'll bring this up. And okay, that's got a lot harder before. How the hell do I get up? What are you doing, bruh? Ah, that was easy. Come on, challenge me, I dare you. Oh, okay, he's... Okay, I was not expecting that guy. I can't actually remember the whole story, like, campaign behind it, like how it ends.
Picking up any power signatures from those drones.
For some reason, I remember most of the bosses' fights.
The Force.
Eclipse to Starkiller. Watch your step. Readouts are showing a massive river of toxic hyperdrive plasma nearby.
Oh my god, how many do they need? It's too many people, man. Nearby.
Head through the bottom of that blockade runner.
Level up. Where do we need to go? Where do we actually need to go? What the hell? Over here? Ah, apparently so. Alright, let's go. He's got the powers. I'm just a dick. Well, that was quick. Whoa! Hold on, should we, force upgrade? So we got force push, force lightning, repel, saber throw. We'll go over here. Force talents. Oh my god, there's quite a few things. Saber mastery. Info. Each rank increases the amount of damage you deal with your lightsaber enemy. Oh yeah, okay, we'll have one of them. Defense mastery. Combo mastery. Force combo. Ooh. Okay. Alright, we'll get one of them. We're just gonna basic all this. Come on, there's gotta be another just one that we can afford. Ah, never mind. So, anything down here? No, nothing. We'll just go force lightning. Why not? Alright, let's get back into it. Lightsaber. Ooh, can we change our lightsaber? We literally only have red. This sucks. Power crystal. Ah, oh, this sucks. Right, we'll have to wait. I think we need to find more stuff. I think this is only the second mission in anyway. Oh, that is a lot of power. Oh, that was a bit too early. Can start to do stuff. Oh, and I'm gonna force myself out of the way. Oh, Oh, that's an Amshaw. Oh, it's an elevator. Don't know why that was struggling to do its job. Oh my god. This is mental. That was it. Oh no, maybe I need to go up. Okay, moving that across. Oh, that's not good. How does it even down here? I think they these things are trying to drain the force out, I'm not sure. Jesus, that was too close. Just saved it, bro. Motherfucker went bye bye. Do something. Really? How big he is, man. Go to the other side. Damage increased. Not that I need it now. Not today. Oh. No. Okay, guys, welcome back. Sorry about that. So the game, as you would have seen, crashed. But we are now... I didn't even look. Oh, this is not going to be a good start. Not a good start to coming back. Right. Yeah, so the game just literally crashed. We're just going to continue, we're just going to go back into it, and we're going to finish, what we started. Both dead. And he's gone. I don't like it, what the hell? Why is there another arrow about that? God, and now my phone won't go off. It keeps going off. I'm not having this. Not having this. Come on. Dodged it. Let's go back. Another controller's gone. This is not a good start. Right, okay, come on. Shit, all lined up. I was gonna hit him. That's one way of taking them down. Oh, there we go. I've got a feeling something's going to spawn in. Ah, okay. Don't know how easy that was.
Kasdan brought us at last.
Don't worry, Masters. I'll defend you from this Sith trash.
Go, 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 go
burning arrows.
Ask. I don't think I've ever had to do that.
I will defend the Jedi Council.
Where's he going? Oh, this is just not what I need right now. Just have a lovely, friendly little cottage. Are you gonna summon this dude? Come on, dude. Stop throwing stuff. Where is he? Down. I don't even know what he's even meant to be. It's like a pretty fucked up squid. Summon another one. Oh, he's only gone and summoned another one. Damn it. some of these battles are actually sick. Yeah, that was sick.
I'm sorry, Masters. I've failed you.
Juno, I'm done here.
You look quite confused while doing that. Alright, so that is... Oh, what's going on?
Master Kazdan Paradis is dead.
Then there is but one more test.
I'm ready now.
No. You have defeated an old man and an outcast. You must face a true Jedi Master.
Who?
Master Shaak Ti, one of the last of the Jedi Council. You need the full power of the dark side to defeat her.
Yes, my master.
Darth Vader has found us.
Perhaps. Maris, gather your belongings and go into hiding, just as we've practiced. Do not return until I summon you.
But Master, this is what I've been waiting for. Let me fight!
No. I will lead this assassin to the ancient abyss alone. You are not ready to face a Sith. You would surely be killed. Maris, we are among the last of the Jedi. While we live, the Order survives. I cannot allow you to be captured or killed by the Empire. Now please, go to the graveyard and wait for my summons. No. She hasn't been corrupted. Not yet. She's just afraid. May the Force be with you, Maris Brood.
I'm tracking your location.
Okay.
Just ahead, you should find a hollow fungus tower. You'll need to make
your way
through
it. That is going to be the end for this episode. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. And yeah, if you guys are enjoying this, make sure you like, subscribe if you're new around here, and peace.